Siemens Digital Industries Software provides increased simulation realism with Simcenter STAR-CCM 2020.3, enabling you to accurately model the complexity of today's products and deliver real innovation. Adjoint-based flow topology optimization is an exciting new way to find ideal designs. With an inbuilt constrained optimization method and an end-to-end workflow, you can now leverage this cutting-edge technology to generate highly efficient and often non-intuitive solutions to your design challenges. Improving chemical processes like spray drying or mixing requires accurate modeling of complex physics and chemistry. gPROMS is a powerful modeling environment to simulate such processes. You can now easily use CFD simulations from Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus to calibrate a multi-zonal gPROMS model, improving accuracy and eliminating uncertainty. We've introduced an exciting new hybrid multi-phase capability to more efficiently simulate liquid flows in applications where flow breakup is present, such as vehicle water management or spray cooling. The VOF to Lagrangian transition model resolves the formation of droplets using a volume of fluid approach. To track these droplets, the model automatically switches to a Lagrangian method, significantly reducing computational expense and simulation turnaround time. High fuel loading in internal combustion engines may cause undesired liquid films to form on surfaces. You can now model this phenomenon with Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus InCylinder Solution. This means better understanding of the performance impacts of high fuel loading, including emissions and pool fires, and in the end, leads to better combustion system design. Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus 2020.3 also introduces the Mixture Multiphase Large-Scale Interface Model, a new approach to simulate free surface flows with droplets or bubbles for applications like gear lubrication. This approach removes the need to resolve all relevant scales in the mesh, bringing faster and more accurate answers. The new scale-resolving hybrid turbulence model helps capture more small-scale turbulent structures in an unsteady RANS simulation. This means, for example, increased fidelity of your transient aerodynamics simulations without additional computational cost. Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus 2020.3 makes it even easier to solve your complex design challenges and engineer real innovation into your products. For more information, visit our product website.